Evening, ghouls, freaks, and monsters. Welcome to my reaction on Muppets Haunted Mansion. We'll be streaming on October on Disney Plus. Sorry, I just had to do that because we're in October and it's, well, Halloween's still far away, but luckily we're getting lockdown soon, so I'm pretty excited we get to celebrate Halloween in some kind of interesting way. So yeah, so this comes out, like I said before, Disney Plus on October 8th, and it's not even Halloween yet, so you can watch this with your family. So when I first saw this poster, I'm like, okay, very interesting, because I thought it would just be like the Muppets going to this haunted mansion together and staying the night, but I didn't know the other Muppets would be cosplaying as other characters, so that's very interesting to me. Very interesting. I was not expecting that at all. You know, but I can't wait to see this. It looks really good from the interviews I've heard. You know, it looks really good. So we got the announcement trailer by Pepe and Gonzo already. Now we get like a full trailer of what to expect from this movie. And also it's based on the theme parks of Muppet's Haunted Mansion as well. I haven't been on the rides, but we don't really have Disney rides here. So if you have been on the Muppet's Haunted Mansion ride, what do you think of it as well? So yeah, so we got a couple of like pictures from what to expect. You know, you've got Gonzo, Pepe in one, you've got all the other Muppets in costumes and stuff. And I think the first two, I've only seen them. I've only seen Miss Piggy and Kermit dressing as each other, and then I've only seen the Gonzo one and the Pepe one where they're like together in the suit and tie thing. And like all the others came out like the day, like 1 week ago, day later, of other photos. You see Scooter, Elvis Presley. I recently watched was it Cool Blue Hawaii with Elvis Presley? I watched that with the family, and I haven't seen like all Elvis Presley's movies, so yeah, it was a good movie. But yeah, but so much different to what is now, you know. But yeah, I kind of like that. And what else was I going to say? And there's already been clips, you know, just short minute clips. So they're promoting this theme, like really like promoting thing, like really promoting this theme. Sorry, tongue tied. So let's see what this official trailer has in store for us, shall we?
Welcome to the home of fear and fright, where not all guests survive the night. The lucky souls will live to tell, and those who don't will rot in.
What's the matter with you? You can't say that. This is a family show.
What are you doing?
Welcome, foolish Muppets, to tonight's very special Halloween
We just have to survive the night in this haunted mansion?
Everything here will seem familiar, but your eyes may deceive you.
Whoa. I'll be mysterious, Mandy, with your tongue.
Wait, stop.
I'm trying to tell, I can't hear myself think.
Take five, everybody.
This place is really haunted.
Beans, omens, and boogeymen, lend me your fear.
It's showtime.
Usually I'm worried about dying up here, but looks like you beat me to it.
Everybody looks so good in Halloween costumes or charges. Oh, what if I get a gut feeling? Good for him.
Not a scream.
Oh my god, such a cop! I know all these people walk on the
Shakawaka!
Oh, John Stamos.
It's my sunrise.
Oh, I did
you
a
show her! You must remain here forever.
How did you...
This looks so good!
That's sweet, man.
Muppets Haunted Mansion streaming.
I like the Halloween theme logo as well. Plus. Wow, wow, wow. That's so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just give me a minute. Whew. That was so good. I'll be definitely checking out this for sure. No doubt about it. You know, it looks really good. I was not expecting that. Like when I saw this a while ago. The actual trailer, I'm like, wow, it looks so good. Looks exactly like the Muppets should be. You know, that darkness, that theme, that grit. Oh my god, looks so good. Wild Guy did a video, you guys commented saying, you know, the Muppet Show, because the Muppet Show was coming on Disney Plus, and I've seen the Muppet Show. It took me a while to get through them, because there's like 5 seasons of them streaming on Disney Plus right now. And you guys said that the Muppets are more zanier and a bit crazier. I mean, yes, I could see that in the Muppet Show reflected, but they also said they're not as like that anymore, not like funny and comedic. After I've seen it, I can totally understand with that. But I think, you know, the Muppets are, I think that, like, I've seen most of their movies. I can't say I've seen all of their movies, but I've seen most of their movies. But I feel like the Muppets are still relevant today and retain, you know, the funniness. And, you know, they're crazy, you know, in the good way, you know, and I think it works. And, you know, this is, I don't know if this is a, well, it's a TV special, so I'm guessing it's a movie, you know. And, you know, I've seen some movie review, I've seen a one movie review already of this movie as well, a TV special. And they're saying, like, you know, the Muppets, like, you know, they're back, like, people are very happy with this, and, they do deserve it, you know, so hopefully they can, you know, they're back in 2021, they were with us in 2011, I think they were in a Muppets series in 2015, and then they were in the Muppets Now, which I watched in 2019. So if they could still retain that joy for children, that would be just fantastic. So what do you think about this Haunted Mansion? What are your thoughts? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. And also click like and subscribe to get me to 400 subscribers, you guys.